nation.
That said, I respect that you are our president-elect, and I want to...
Girl is on fire.